Can I sack my rook, queen h4 and queen h6?
I have to do it. I mean, if I lose, that'd be kind of nice. Sack the rook against the bot and win. That'd be nice. Good content right there. I have rook f3. He has g5. I can check him back to the h-file. Rook f3 looks like it should win the game. If not win, then, you know, get close. Rook f4 is next. I'm so nasty. Wow, I sacked my rook to beat the 2100 ELO bot. That was nasty.